Buster is gloving up.
Are you ready? Let's dig some world-class amethyst from Purple Heart Mine in South Carolina. Welcome to the Crystal Collector. What?
Oh my gosh. That's unexpected.
After several days of digging and looking for veins, we finally got down into one, and sometimes we got to chase them a little bit deep.
All right, let's get her done.
Here we are, and we're digging some amethyst.
Buster is gloving up to pull out what may be one of the top five clusters of this dig. That's it. Mm-hmm. Oh, I can tell just by the... Oh, no.
We're at the bottom.
Oh, okay. Interesting. So what we thought was a cluster, there's a few points here, but the points remained attached.
Yeah.
That might be even more cool because it'd be like some weird floater piece. So yeah, we're gonna have to do some more digging and get that out of there. Check this out. See all those points? These are huge amethyst points still attached to the wall there. Really peculiar. I believe it's ready to come out now. Buster pulling it. Oh my gosh! That's unexpected. Would you say one of the top five?
I'd say one of the top five.
Oh my gosh, seriously, that's no joke.
No, this is no joke.
Oh wow. Oh my goodness. I don't see any damage. It's got this point here is, oh gosh. Oh, my heart's racing.
And here it is, all cleaned up. Just amazing. Awesome luster. Great hematite inclusions. We'll check more of it out at the end of the video. Let's get back to some digging. We're about to pull out possibly some phenomenal amethyst here. Me and the guys here have been working for a week. So here we have the pocket of amethyst, and just pull this large chunk off the wall here, and there's crystals all in it. So now we just got to separate these things. Oh, I'm dropping them. There you go. Since I only have one hand here, that could be good. Yeah. Kind of a weird face. It was where another point grew into it there. But that's some really nice color. There's just points all in it. There's a crazy dark piece. Just pulled that out of it. Let's see what else we have here. Better make a spot here. Oh, nice. That's just a big, they come apart like that sometimes. They're very decayed here. But it allows for easy digging. And decent crystal. There's really good color. These are really etched out. Okay, here we go. This could be, yeah. Yeah, here we go. Look at that. Oh, and it's double terminated. It's crazy dark. Purple. It's so dark. The piece just looks black. Oh boy. And here's that one all cleaned up. It's so dark. It looks black. Kind of shaped like a barbell. Has great luster, but it's just a super dark purple. Look at it under the light here. It's awesome. Backlit really brings out the color. showing the super purple. I think there's even some tiny bubble and hydros in there. Wow.
Well, we have a cluster so big that I got to dig a little bit more around it with a machine to loosen it up. Let's get her done.
And here's that piece again. We're going to really check it out in some full detail here. You can really see the nice luster. Super nice colors. This one had the really darker amethyst, which came out right out of the center of the pocket as we got about 10, 15, sometimes a few of these pieces were 20 foot down. And man, they were so much fun. Took about 6 weeks to dig these out, but we really got into the main heart of this pocket in the last 4 or 5 days of the dig. Just amazing. What? And you can see there's hundreds of little hematite inclusions that are just beneath the surface here. See that? They're red, some black speckled, but most of this is the red hematite. There's controversy. Some say it's lepidocrosite. Some say it's not. If it's not, then I don't know what lepidocrosite really is, but I'm not one to make that call. But you can see for sure that it's right there in the tip. Just awesome. What's that right there? What do you think about that amethyst? Yeah, it's good stuff, huh? This is a contest giveaway. Congratulations to everyone who hung out to the end of the video, because I'm giving away the barbell amethyst that you just seen being pulled out. What? Here's how you can win this awesome crystal. So here's the riddle and clue. What place helps us to learn and grow into adulthood? Now take the name of that place. It's only one word. Go and watch this awesome amethyst video. Using the one word from the riddle, this word is also used to describe something else that made a random appearance in the JXR video I just referred to you watching. Tell me what and how many of them you see. Put your answer in the comments below. First correct answer wins the barbell amethyst. Do not edit your comment. If so, you will disqualify your answer.
Good luck!
To help and support this channel, please like and share, and we sure do love your comments. Thanks for watching.